If you're looking for a way to open TGA files on Windows 10, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to do it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. You may have come across image files with the TGA extension. This TGA extension means that the file is in a raster graphic format created by TrueVision. These files are also called TARGA files or the TrueVision Advanced Raster Graphics Adapter file. This image file format was established in the 1980s by TrueVision for images with line drawings and icons. The TGA files cannot be opened using any normal image viewers. Here we have shown how to open TGA files in Windows 10 using some dedicated file openers. So stick till the end and learn how to open it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The TGA files are raster images stored as files. Some strong image viewers can open these files. The Windows 10 Photo Viewer will likely not support it, but you can open them on paint.net. Other image viewers like Adobe Photoshop also supports TGA files. Adobe Photoshop can open any image format file. Method 2. Another way is to use a dedicated TGA viewer software for opening these files. There are plenty of free TGA viewers available online. You can simply download and use them for viewing the TGA files. Method 3. If you don't like getting a new TGA dedicated viewer and don't have any software that supports TGA files, then you can convert the TGA file to JPG and open it on any of the standard image viewers. There are plenty of image conversion tools available online. Here are some of them that are free to use. Method 3.1. Zamzar is a TGA viewer online conversion website. All you need to do is visit their site and upload the TGA file. Choose the file format you want the TGA file to convert to and click on the Convert Now option. After the conversion is done, you can download the converted file and use it. There is also a feature where you can have Zamzar email you the converted TGA file after the conversion finishes. We have given the website link in the description. Method 3.2. CoolUtils is a hub for converting different files. You can convert TGA and many other file types, combine or split PDFs, convert movies and audios, and plenty of other things. You will also find freeware for a PDF viewer, PCL viewer, and many more. Like Zamzar, simply visit the website and upload the TGA file that you want to convert. Select the file type you want to convert into and click on the Convert option to start the process. What is different in CoolUtils is that you can resize or rotate the converted file before downloading it. We have given the website link in the description. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.